Sarah Palin says black lives do not matter. Well, she said black lives matter is a farce. I do not concur. I think what she's trying to say is black lives do not matter to her. Well, here we go again. Here goes Mike Posner trying to turn the concert into a rally. But you're goddamn right. If you could make a mountain out of a valley, why would you not? How could you not? And once you got started, how could you stop? So I apologize sincerely because I do not fit neatly into a box. A little less Shawn Mendes, a little more Tupac. No offense to him, I got respect for the talent he's got. But often I stand on the stage and the looks on people's faces is shocked. But in time you'll come to understand what I am and what I am not. I took another pill before I did the Jimmy Fallon show. Little less Justin Timberlake. Little more Edgar Allan Poe. Splice with Alan Stone. Woo! Oh, now I'm gone. I used to not like when my favorite artist wore gold on stage, but fuck it, now I'm on. So shout outs to Bob Dylan, who passed it to the boss, who passed it to me, and he passed it to Dawes. And I can't speak for them, but when I stand up here and hold this baton, I feel I'm right where I belong, I'm present, I'm strong. So Miss Sarah Palin, all lives matter. Yours does too. We cannot hate haters for being hateful. That would make us a hater too. From what I understand, Jesus Christ, Martin Luther King, Buddha, that's what they all say too. Love everybody. Don't pick and choose. Love everybody. It's that simple. There's nothing else to do.